Norben. This is nielsensTv of Denmark. Welcome back to our channel, guys. And once again, we are going back to Italy.
Buongiorno, Italia.
Yes, guys. Once again, we are going to make a reaction for this year's Sanremo festival. And we already started to make a reaction, and some of them are already uploaded. And we will continue to make a reaction. And today, we are going to make a reaction for
Il Volo. Singing Capolavoro.
Yeah, and according to Eurovision World, he is actually also one of the favorites.
How many favorites can be?
I think so.
Little further down.
I think it's further down, but I saw that there are many stars.
He gets
4.5 stars, but yeah. We'll make a reaction for this one. So, let's get started.
Io che sto seduto dentro un cinema a sognare un po' d'America, un po' di casa tua, e mi chiedo sempre quanto durerà questo amore infinito che infinito non è. Io che mi sentivo perso, una vela in mare aperto, e all'improvviso tu cadi dal cielo come un capolavoro. Prima di te non c'era niente. Questa vita con te è un capolavoro.
Okay, I have to rewind. Well, anyway, it's a ballad, isn't it? A ballad.
Nice Italian ballad.
Yeah, Italian ballad, and sounds really good. I like it.
I feel like I might have seen them before.
Really?
Okay. I remember there were three tenors participating for Italy some years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Probably before.
Familiar to you? Okay.
Yeah, and I also I remember this Il Volo suddenly, because when I saw it first, it didn't ring a bell, but now I feel that I might have seen them before when they were.
Okay.
Younger.
Okay.
I'm not sure, but
I just
remember that Italy had three tenors participating for them a few years back.
They're really good. A very good song. Mm. Yeah? Sounds good. Let's continue.
Come sta piovendo, ma stupendo averti qua. Maledetto tempo che ti dà. E poi ti porta via. Io mi sentivo perso come un fiore nel deserto, e all'improvviso tu cadi dal cielo come un capolavoro. Prima di te non c'era niente di buono.
Me concert.
It is a concert.
Yeah. We're big. What a voice.
Yeah, I'm not sure if they are opera singers or
I
think they could be with these voices.
I was when I listened to them while listening to the song, I was thinking of Andrea Bocelli.
Actually, I don't know if they actually are tenors, but they sound like tenors.
They're really good.
They reach these high notes, all of them.
Really good.
And also there was a bit of falsetto.
But I don't know. But for me, I can identify falsetto and tenor.
Okay,
they're hard. but anyway, they're really good in the song. It might be the I don't think they will win Sanremo, honestly. But
I don't know. It's a beautiful song, you know.
Yeah, it's a very beautiful.
Be, you know, for maybe, I don't know, the older persons.
Yeah.
You know, like me or so.
No, what I mean is that this kind of song you love to listen to again and again, but I think there are many all the songs all of them are really good, and also this one is so good, and this one is it's really hard to compete
this one is the only one of its kind until now.
Yeah.
Because we haven't seen all
ballad
songs.
Yeah.
It's I think it's the first real ballad, at least like this in this way.
And really good.
This nice harmony.
Yeah, the blending is, oh my god, they're really good.
Yeah, I don't
say they're really good.
The other songs we have heard until now
had
this kind of harmony, traditional Italian style.
I love this song. But anyway, guys, that was our reaction for
Il Volo
with the song Capolavoro.
Capolavoro.
Yeah, that's really good. So that's all for now, guys, and thank you for watching our reaction video. And
grazie mille.
Don't forget to give us a like. Bye bye.
Arrivederci.